Hi again. So I'm here with Hannah, who's become a new friend of mine. I actually met her a few weeks ago. Don't really know much about her, except that she came to Victoria to do an internship for a few months, and she's leaving tomorrow. So I just had to have an opportunity to encourage her with my goodie bag. Goodness, 30 days personal project. So Hannah, are you ready?
Yeah.
Okay, grab an item, and we'll see. We'll see.
Oh.
Okay. Why don't we show people what it is? So
it's 24 birthday candles.
Okay. So I'm just pausing because I want to quiet my heart down and connect somehow with God, because He knows Hannah more than I do. And ask Him a question of what does He want to tell her. I immediately got a picture of you as a little girl on your knees on like a higher chair. So you were probably like 3-ish.
Mm-hmm.
And it was your birthday and you were so excited. And so you're in a little chair and you're wearing this dress and a party hat, and they lit the candles and there's obviously only 3. But you were like, I want to blow it because you want to eat the cake. This is the sense I got. It's like, I want to eat the cake. Like, everyone, stop singing. Because you just want to eat the cake. And what I feel for you is there's a part of you that gets really excited over simple things, which I want to say is so beautiful. It's so beautiful. And no matter who you're with or what you're doing, if anyone else comes against that and says, Hannah, stop it. Like, be more fill in the blank, you know, grown up, mature. I feel to encourage you as you do grow up, never to lose that sense of excitement and awe and wonder, because it's a part of your beauty. It's a part of what you bring to situations. So yeah, I don't know if that made any sense to you.
Thank you. No, because I'm always like, I get excited for like the littlest things, and I'm just like, when I was a kid, I used to like grab my skirt and just go like, yes.
So, really?
Yeah, and I still do that. Aww. So, yeah. Thank you.
Wow, that's so beautiful.
Yeah.
So, Hannah, do you want to try doing it to me? So, we did talk about this beforehand. And what are you, like, what was your response when I asked you? I'm like, Hannah, do you want to try it on me?
No, I'm just really nervous. I've never done this before, so, I'm really scared, but it's gonna be okay.
It will be okay.
Yeah. So, do you wanna grab something from the bag?
Sure. Okay. Oh.
Okay.
It's shoelaces.
Okay. Okay, shoelaces. I feel like shoelaces. So God's gonna take you to places that you've never been before. You're going to Redding, to California, but I feel like the people that you're gonna be meeting there, you're gonna meet so many new different cultures, different people from different backgrounds, and you're gonna touch their lives in ways that you don't even know. You're just gonna walk into a room and say, hi, how's it going? But you don't know the impact that you have on them. And shoelaces, I don't know, they're things that hold things together. Mm-hmm. So, God's just going to use you to hold people and lift them up and encourage them. So, yeah, I hope that made sense.
Yeah, wow. I'm just going to do live feedback right now. You've never done this.
No.
Do you know anything about where I'm going?
No, I have no idea.
Okay, so just to give context, she doesn't know what BSSM is. BSSM is a school wherein people from all over the world literally leave everything. Some of them sell their homes, their businesses to actually go to the school. They're from all over the world.
Mm-hmm.
And that is what I go through. Like last year, and I'm gonna walk into that in a different level in a sense this year. So you were like so bang on. It was kind of ridiculous. Part of me is like, did anyone tell her? Yeah, so Hannah, thank you. I don't even know how to explain, but you taking that step and you risking and taking that courage, like, has really blessed me immensely. I'm blown away. I'm like literally blown away right now. So now I'm gonna use this on my kicks. And when I look at this, I'm actually going to remind myself of what Hannah just spoke into me, because it's truth. Wow, I'm even feeling it right now. So thank you for your courage, Hannah. Yeah. Well done. I'm so proud of you.
I'm glad we did that.
Okay, guys, that was live. She didn't practice this on me. And I want to actually thank you, because you've just modeled out how simple it can be. And doing it afraid is fine. But when you lock in to the heart of God and just want to love on people in a way you can't do, and you can't do wrong. Like, you'll learn and grow. But yeah, Hannah, thank you. That was amazing.
Thank you for making me do that.
I didn't really make you. Thank you.
Yeah.
Well, we'll see you tomorrow. And why don't you try it today and post it on the comments? Maybe post a video, post an experience, write about it. I'd love to hear about your experience. So until tomorrow, hasta la vista.